In this video, you'll learn about experiences in Roblox Studio. Roblox is a global all-ages platform where everyone can join, socialize, learn, and play safely together in user-generated experiences, aka 3D immersive environments that people experience together. While many experiences are games, there is a wide diversity of content on the platform, such as concerts, virtual museums, and storefronts for businesses. You can create experiences for free using Roblox Studio, an all-in-one application available on Windows or Mac that lets you one-click publish to millions of users on console, desktop, and mobile devices. When you open Studio and create a new experience, your project starts with a single place that players load into when they first join the experience. Experiences can have one or multiple places that each contain all components for that portion of the experience, including its specific environment, 3D objects, and scripts. Many creators create additional places within an experience to organize assets for different gameplay areas. For example, if you want players to join a dungeon before teleporting to either a vast desert or a spooky island, you can organize the assets for each area into their own place. Every place is represented by a data model that stores and organizes all objects that make up the 3D world of a place, such as its parts, meshes, terrain, and lighting, and all objects that can control runtime behavior, such as scripts. Understanding both the general structure of a place's data model and how the Roblox engine uses it as a source of truth for the place's state is important for understanding where to place and configure different types of objects as you develop on the platform. With Studio's built-in collaboration tools, you and other team members can contribute and update data models of an experience either separately on everyone's own time or alongside each other at the same time. Key collaboration features include having designated roles for each team member with permissions that specify what that team member is able to do while collaborating in Studio, joining team members at their exact location in the 3D space or the line of code that they are currently editing, and lastly, playtesting with members of your team on PC, mobile, VR, and other devices that you wish to support through the Roblox app. There's no need to compile builds, deploy to app stores, or await app store approval. Speaking of playtesting, Studio offers a suite of features for making sure your experiences are just right before you release them to the public, including rapid playtesting configurations that produce a close simulation of the experience running on the Roblox app. Multi-client simulation that compares how each client interacts with other clients within the experience, and device simulation that provides insight on how controls vary between clients and how UI displays on different screens and aspect ratios. Whenever you or your team save or publish to Roblox, Studio uploads your place data to the cloud for further collaboration, editing, and version control. You can access much of this data through the Creator Dashboard, a tool that allows you to manage your Roblox creations by configuring experience level settings, localizing in-experience content, monitoring performance and monetization efforts, and getting insight into how to engage your players. With all these tools and more, you can create your own experiences and develop a variety of career skills to last for years to come.